Deep into that darkness peering, long I stood there, wondering, fearing, doubting. Understand fear as I have. Flesh, bone, bound together with the oddest magical incantation. This wretched book is where it all began so long ago, before time, before humanity. I am Dr. Edward Roivas. I am a clinical psychologist. I am also dead. This is not my story, nor even the story of the Roivas family. It is the story of humanity. Like it or not, believe it or not, as you will. Your perceptions will not change reality, but simply color it. Humanity has been on the edge of extinction for 2 millennia, ignorant of so much and dependent on so few. The Guardians grow restless. Their time once again near. Whether by fate or misfortune, my family has crossed their path, and they didn't take kindly to it. Their attention turns to my granddaughter, for she is the last of my line, and the last hope for humanity.
Thank you. Hello?
Miss Alexandra Roivas?
Yeah, who's this?
This is Inspector LeGrasse of the Rhode Island Police. I'm sorry to disturb you, but there's been an accident with your grandfather.
I'll be on the next flight out.
76, guys.
Ah, Miss Roivas, I'm pleased to meet you. I trust you had a pleasant trip?
Yes, I suppose so, considering.
Yes, my condolences. This is most unpleasant. It's a shame we couldn't meet under brighter circumstances.
Yes, it is. Can we get this over with, please?
Of course. This way. But I must warn you, it's not a pleasant sight. I'm afraid there's not much to see. Miss Roivas, is that your grandfather, Edward?
Yes, it's him. He's wearing our family ring. I don't understand. Why are you showing me this? Can't you check dental records or something? What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. It's my job, lady. You're the only living relative, and no, we can't check dental records. There's no head. Ah, none of this makes sense. There's no sign of intrusion, and there was certainly a lot of force used here. I have never seen anything like this in my 20 years on the force. We have no evidence except for the body, and what's left doesn't say much. Ugh, we don't have a single clue.
Well, you better find out who did this. I'm not leaving Rhode Island until you do. There must be some clue in this old mansion revealing what happened. I want answers.
So do I. I wish I had some.
No knowledge of what was to come, nor did I care. How the knowledge changed me, it will also change you. As you read this, you will come to learn fear as I have. You too will come to understand, or you will perish. To think that once I could not see beyond the veil of our reality. To see those who dwell behind. My life now has purpose, for I have learned the frailty of flesh and bone. I was once a fool. Where is Quies Candamast? Where is Conservandine?
Facusatis aquae sumat, et animus eorum conferma. Pubna huis, dia sit modo prima multarum, si ingeptum conficiamus.
Quam primum, Centurio Augustus.
Wallo rest.
I would like to compliment you once more on your battle tactics. Our enemies did not have a chance. Do you believe that it really exists, Centurion?
I do not doubt our Emperor's beliefs, or his orders. But if we are to retrieve the artifact, then we must be strong and patient.
Thank you.
passed since then, and I have learned much. All at once, I understood. The forces of the multiverse all made sense under the transcending power of Ulyoth. No mountain too high. No city too far. Face me, and you shall surely perish.
I cannot say what was the true beginning, nor am I sure of its end. So perhaps here is the best place to start. I am reminded of ideas I first encountered in Sir James George Frazer's book, The Golden Bough, a study in magic and religion. We are overwhelmed by a very human need to weave a web of meaning where there may be none. Since time immemorial, ancient peoples have dressed up their lack of knowledge as gods and demons. I have discovered that sometimes the fates of gods and mortals intertwine, and legends are born.
Thy time is done, great ancient. Forever in shadow will you be master of chaos. And to fade to nothing in obscurity will be thy fate. My master has planned many millennia for this day. It is the true chaos of all things that you now must be entombed amongst the beings of flesh and bone.
You have a great monument here, Manturok. It is a pity that no one will ever recognize it as yours. May the darkness claim thee, warping chaos and damned beast! No longer will thy reign be kept over the ancients you have kept imprisoned. Thou hast seen the last of this world.
Mythical fables can keep me amused. There has to be something to do around here. I only wish something that fantastic and of higher purpose could happen to me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Deep into that darkness peering, long I stood there, wondering, fearing, doubting. Deep into that darkness peering, long I stood there, wondering, fearing, doubting.
Thank you. Thank you. Used to feeding on flesh and bone, Mantarok. How the mighty have fallen. You will surely fester for millennia to come. A slow and torturous fate for thee. You had best leave, young fool, or you will find yourself as food for the dead god.
It is now your destiny to fight the eternal darkness. I give you a gift in return for an obligation. The gift is your life, sweet dancer. The obligation is this. You hold one of Mantarok's hearts, the essence of a corpse god. To some, it is a source of great power. From those people, you must defend it, lest they use it to destroy what little brightness your world has left in it. Guard it well.
Reduced to feeding on flesh and bone, Mantarok. How the mighty have fallen. You will surely fester for millennia to come. A slow and torturous fate for thee. You had best leave, young fool, or you will find yourself as food for the dead god.
It is now your destiny to fight the eternal darkness. I give you a gift in return for an obligation. The gift is your life, sweet dancer. The obligation is this. You hold one of Mantarok's hearts, the essence of a corpse god, the sun that is a source of great power. From those people, you must defend it, lest they use it to destroy what little brightness your world has left in it. Guard it well.
Okay.